What's up, dogs? Today we're going to be doing the Shell Cup. And, so yeah, this has got one of my favorite maps from Nintendo 64, Toad's Turnpike. Mario Circuit's pretty fun. Moo Moo Meadows, I've had some fun moments in that, where I used to think that Mr. Rossetti was in that. And if you're wondering why I, like, pause for a while when I'm pointing at the cups and whatever and talking about them, it's because I want to, I don't know yet how to, work the thumbnails on the videos. So, yeah. Moo Moo Meadows. I called Adam a cow because I got really angry at him at beating me at this level. Because there's cows in this level. Why am I looking at the iPad to play this game? This isn't Mario DS or whatever. I need to continue that series too. I only made it up to like episode 2 in that before I get tired of it. I think I'm gonna start deleting the series that I don't finish. Mario 64 is a different story though. I need to get back to that. It's that I just really didn't feel like being motivated. I really don't feel motivated that much anymore to continue that series. Since it's just, I'm making progress too slow. And it takes so flipping long to upload a 20-minute video. You'd think it'd take twice as long as a 10-minute video would to upload, but it takes like 2.5 times as long. Which is a big difference when these videos take super long to record. But yeah. Keep the glider up. There we go. Of course, Baby Peach, the forbidden one, would be number 2 on the best. So, it's like 9 right now, 9 a.m. And at 1 p.m., I'm going to be going to the White Elephant, so... Super Mario crap. Super Mario crap. Because the game takes a crap on you every time you get hit by a blue shell. I've already talked about why I don't want my personal bests to be chosen on when I do this. Primarily, I don't know what I was thinking when I came up with the reason. But it was primarily because I wanted to have the great exhilarating feeling. Like, have you ever seen someone doing speedrun strategies with a mushroom, like, breezing through it? Oops. And it feels good watching them breeze through the levels in this game? That's why I actually wanted to. And also because it's just pure fun doing it, like, just overall. I mean, it may be fun watching people blazing through Mario Kart 8 on YouTube or whatever, but when you're playing it, it's even funner. It's even more fun. Proper grammar. Come on. Come on, I clearly jumped over that. Like, look. Okay, there we go. Oh, heck no. What? How'd you do that? I think you just gotta stand still for a long time. I don't know. This isn't easy, keep in mind. King Boo taking its revenge from 12th place last time. King Boo knows the speedrun strats. This is a pretty quick match. Also because I want to get the boxes or whatever. And voila. 5 minutes in already. Holy cow. It feels like 2 minutes passed by. Every, like last episode and this episode. This episode mainly. so far. Oops, no. Imagine I had to restart the entire thing over. Nah, but whatever. Anyways, it feels like this episode, especially out of all of them, I haven't felt like they were going by this fast since the Mushroom Cup. Yeah, but anyways, it feels like, I don't know, it just feels like they'd be, like, 1 minute long. I don't know, they feel 1 minute long to me. Anyways, yeah, this feels like one of the levels that was taken from, like, the SNES. What was that? I'm glad I got that on camera. I don't know what that was, but that was weird. Ooh, under the sea. Ooh, donkey. The Shrek memes are still spicy. The spicy maymays. Donkey. Shrek is love, Shrek is life. Oh. No! Oh, man. Alright. Come on, I need my Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, Apollo 13, whatever it's called. I need my moon jump, or whatever it's called. They only give me that in battle mode, the, what's it called? The Keep Feather. I'm surprised they brought that back. It was a great addition to that one map from the SNES or whatever. That one battle course. Go! Oh man. I'm always dusting them, even though I feel like it's a close one. Most of the time, at least. Well, at least Toad isn't 12th. What's up? Toad's trip back. Let's go. Someone just came into my room. The person's camera shy though, so that's why that ended abruptly. Don't worry about it, fam squad. Power of sign language. Alright. Let's see what we got. Whoa! I'm actually kind of glad that I got hit there. Because, well, mainly it didn't really do anything since I'm still first. But also, because I got to see that I didn't even know that it one time I went up on the bridge. Oof, parafoil, sailing, parrot, sailing. Well, anyways, what was I saying again? Oh yeah, the magic box or whatever. I almost hit the flipping helicopter. Like that one game where you karate kick helicopters out of the sky. So realistic, man. But anyways, nonetheless. I don't know why I said that, nonetheless, but who says that? That's like Shakespearean stuff. My name is William, though, so I suppose. But anyways, that magic box, I don't know what they're called. Question boxes? I guess. Item box, that's what they were called. Do I have... Okay, I thought Smart Stand was on for a second there. It was just my fluid controls. Oh, yeah. Well, anyways, that box went through the car. It took me the entire thing to say that. Oh, the levels are faster. That one was 15 seconds less. Thought so. Well, anyways, peace. That was a fast one.